I'm doing a video series about the Halifax Commons Park because I think it's time that somebody does a story on how horribly taken care of this thing is. Right now we're on one of the really busy trails that people have to cut through on this huge park in the city, and I'm going to show you how the city could have put a proper gravel dust right here where these people are walking. And now I'm going to go down. I'm in a wheelchair right now so you can understand what's going on. I'm going to show you this trail right here. It gets wider and wider and wider because it's not maintained and it's very soft and the rain washes through it. And now the bicycles are riding on the grass part because the part in the middle is always full of mud and they can't ride on it. And there's no reason in the world why the city can't fix this path and put gravel dust down here so that this is a usable path, because everybody in the city walks through here all day long. This is very dangerous for me because the ground is really soft. And you can see my tire marks already. I'm doing a whole series of videos and reports about the whole condition of this park, because I've had enough of this and the city hall's gonna see it.
Thank you.
Because they gotta fix all this mess. So now I'm gonna go down this path and show you how bad it is. I actually have to ride on the grass because the city came over here and they put sand down here. It's not sand they need gravel dust. Now I have to do this video because I'm gonna do a few other videos about other serious problems in this park. So there's gonna be like 4 videos, and then there's gonna be some write-up, and I'm gonna put this on my YouTube, and I'm gonna put this on CanadianSituations.wordpress.com. So now you can see how bad this is, okay? This is a very, very busy park, and it's a major piece of real estate for Halifax, and the Halifax Commons belongs to all the people. Now this area right here, it's always flooded, it's always full of mud, and they just filled it the other day, they put more mud down. So this never dries up, okay? And I have to go way over to the side here because if I dare to drive on this thing, I would get stuck in it. Look at this condition, look at this. This is how this park is all the time. Doesn't matter if it rained a week ago, this is all mud. I'm gonna go down that trail in a second, but right now I'm gonna go over here to show you something else. This is how stupid the city is. They come over here and they put mud in here. The sewer is too high. They need to fix the asphalt and put some gravel down. And the sewer should have been lower so the water can drain into it, but that sewer doesn't do anything. Then I asked them to fix the crack that I just went over, but there's another one over here. It didn't take very long to get around the wheelchair, so I'm going to show you. This part needs to be fixed right here. And it's very, very bumpy. And it's very painful for people in wheelchairs to go through here. You're not seeing how bad this is because my chairs get... My camera's got image stabilizer, but you go all the way up this path and it's the same thing. I've asked the city to fix the path and they won't fix it. So now I'm going to, the pain from those bumps, I'm going to go over here and I'm gonna have to go really wide to go on this trail, and I'm gonna end this video. Then I'm gonna do a video about the big O, they call it, the ice rink, the winter rink that's outdoors that they just built for the city. So now you're looking at all, this was just filled with mud just the other day by the city. Instead of putting gravel dust down, they came and put more mud in, and it's not solving the problem. They also went into the middle of this field here, which is another very busy path, and I'm gonna zoom in for you so you can see it. So right here, this path goes all the way to the end to the cross, this crosswalk. So it's a very busy path. And in the middle of the field, they filled it in the other day, and this whole area is nothing but water and mud. And this is a sporting field. So when that's full of mud and water, the baseball diamond, soccer, whatever they want to do, they can't do because it's all full of water in the center. And they put mud down and they never fixed it. So now I'm going to end this path thing here to show you the problem with this path. And look how wide the path's gotten because people keep walking around the mud. So the more mud there is, and look, the only spot they get gravel is right here. So that's one video, and I'm about to do a video about this ice rink.